My name's Daryl Bullins. I am the president and CEO of Forensic Technologies based in San Diego, California. We provide forensic services for a lot of governmental agencies. We currently have 26 contracts providing polygraph, computer forensics, and digital forensics. I've been involved in the credibility assessment world since the year 2000. One unique solution that we've been able to use the EyeDetect test for is for faith-based sexual addiction testing, where people who are battling sexual addiction, they voluntarily go into these faith-based programs and they give their partner the ability to regain that trust because they go through polygraph testing and EyeDetect testing. We use both of them together and providing that level of accuracy of almost complete certainty, you know, at 98%+ when both tools agree with each other, thereby giving the wives or the partner that confidence that they know that their spouse is truly doing everything that they report that they're doing, and it's been a real game changer for that. EyeDetect, I think, will be a big game changer in the way that credibility assessment and basically truth detection will be handled in the future, because it's the 21st century. Polygraph's been around for 100 years, traditional polygraph, and as new technology comes along, I think we have to embrace that technology and move forward with it.